Hi guys, today we'll be preparing you our house specialty, which is the piccolo latte. How we do it is that first we need to prepare the espresso, which is the heart of the beverage, and then I'll carry on with frothing the milk and pouring it for you.
Alright. Okay, so to draw a shot, first we have to remove the water filter, make sure it's clean. To make sure it's clean, use two fingers, just go around the world twice, make sure it's dry and it's clean. Then we have to move on to get your grind. So it's preset. So when you grind, make sure it's in the middle. Then after that, we'll tap it. Two movements to it. Pressing and polishing. Then we'll make sure it's clean at the sides and the ears. We put it at 45 degrees and then cross straight away. So that the bean does not burn.
Alright, so we always keep our milk inside the chiller so that it's always fresh for you. Polish it, reduce your movements, get it right for the first time. That's hot enough, perfect temperature. Wipe the steam on, keep it clean. Pour in a bit of milk, polish it, get a consistent and beautiful foam here. Pour from high, swirl it well, come close and do the art. Thank you.